Hello guys, 1000 Jet Blast here, and today we are recording another Hazel video, as you can see, in Minecraft. And today is, it's been a long time coming since I made a video. It's just that all I did was digging, not so much, but the real truth is I have been playing Battlefield 4 a lot, and a lot of League of Legends. So I didn't really feel like playing Minecraft, but I'm back now, and sadly, I'm sick, as you may hear. So I won't upload that much videos right now, but of course there will be videos, and vacation is coming up. I hope I'm better by then, so I can do some stuff and resume the DayZ roleplay series. But yeah, let me explain what happened on the server. So, one of the reasons I've not been playing, it's been fixed like a week ago, but still, before that I've not been playing because of a glitch that happened to the server, and in that the all the where's my chicken? Take some potatoes. But in a glitch, all the items in the inventories and the chest got reset since some kind of backup glitch thing. So I got my stuff refunded. Not all, of course, because that's not able to be tracked, but I got my sword, my death sentence, and my, well, not the same pickaxes, but he just enchanted some, and these are the enchantments I wanted. The fortune, the efficiency, silk touches. I didn't have them on diamond, of course, I had them on iron. And my diamonds, and gold, and iron, at the end of the chest, and my infinity book. But yes, I got the stuff refunded, and so that's solved, not for everybody yet, since they haven't been on. Now, this is for an animal transportation. Hold on. You know, I had the cows and stuff, I had them up here, or at some animals. And I moved them down. I'll show. And I have been digging out this area here. This is gonna be the farms. So I have chickens and sheep. We're gonna have sheep in all the colors, and then we're gonna put the carpets in the front here. Which color it is. And we are gonna make a. Oh. I don't know if I'm gonna make the horses down there, since I want to have them up there so I can actually go out with them. And there's a tunnel I'll need to make another exit, like right there. This leads to spawn to my grinder, to my skeleton grinder as well. But yeah, let's fill up this hole here. And this will be all for today, because I can't really talk, because my throat is hurting already from just talking, as you may hear right here. So this will be a short video, just a little update. So it's gonna be a doggy thing here, maybe something for cats. So I have the animals down here, all animals but horses. So that's what I've been up to here on the Hazel server. I've dug this out, as you can see. I don't know what this is gonna be, since I wanted to expand my storage, but I had this already set up, and there's another side if I need it. So don't need second floor storage. So I moved some stone into this chest. Sorted some stuff here, still dirt, gravel, and stuff I need to sort. Okay. Oh. And, this will be the cop chest, but I still need to sort all of this out, as you can see. I got some. I got my armor refunded, of course. And. I almost got a chain armor set complete, I just need the boots. And. Oh, yes! This is something left by Arturan. The answer for all of our problems. 42 and 4 diamonds. This was, according to him, this was a reference to a reference to Hitchhiker's Guide of the Universe, I think. So what I did not get the gem of chickens back, but I now have this 42 gem that I'll keep. So Arduin, thank you very much for this gift. I very much appreciate it. And you son of a bitch, touching my taskboard again and again. How dare he? Alright, let's put this back here. It's on! Arduin. Prank. Door check and prank TFC if he ever returns. He's not been on for a while, just like Frosty. And I think Frosty was sick as well. In the beginning, he was playing GTA, but he got sick after that. So, something like that. I don't know for sure. And there's one more big announcement. I finally got partnership with the RPM network. It's awesome. I requested that 2 days ago via LD Shadow Lady. So I'd like to thank you for referring me. She helped me out with some problems as well. Contacted via the YouTube mail. And she helped me out. But I still need to fill out some forms and stuff. But I am a RPM partner. Once that's done, that'll be done in this coming week, I think. But yes, guys, that has been all. I don't really have anything else to tell you. And I would like to stop talking. Because I'm hurting. Kind of. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the last extra video I made from the Hazel. Arduin can see pretty well. It was pretty nice. Must give him credit for that. But yeah, I just started recording while we were doing some stuff in the Nether. They were making some kind of Nether thing. I don't know what. It's gonna be some kind of snow village, I think. And snow keeps the ghasts from spawning as well. So, yeah. Getting really tired from talking. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you appreciate me that I made videos now. I'm sick. One sec. I had to sneeze, sorry. But I hope you appreciate this. And it's not much of a video, but at least you know what I've been up to these past weeks. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.